Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swing and jingle bell twang. Dancer and prancer and jingle bell swing. In the frosty air, it's the right time, oh, such a right time to rock the night away. Jingle bells time, such a swell time to go riding in a one horse sleigh. Giddy up, giddy up, on the horse sleigh.
Welcome
everyone to 24 days of December.
Yeah, welcome everybody. My name is Ana Gabriela López Castro. And
Armand Fizlani.
Yes, and today we have to be very careful when we go outside with our mask.
Yeah.
And only when we need things to eat,
like
right?
Groceries.
Yes, groceries and food and everything we need.
Yeah.
So we wanted to say hi because we haven't seen you for a while, or you haven't seen us in our faces.
Show your face.
We haven't seen our faces for a while. So we want to say hi today. We will turn on the camera and we'll start in 1 minute. Thank you.
The camera more closer. Good evening again. So here we are, and today is day 21st, the turn for the Northern Lights, or how we call it, Auroras Borealis in Spanish. So we will start right now. I wanted to show you something. I don't know if have you seen some of my previous work. This I made it in February.
I helped you.
About, yeah, the Northern Lights. Yeah, and then I make, I make another one. Hola Alejandra, saludos. I make this one. It was a commission work. And I was very inspired by looking at the videos about the Northern Lights. That's my dream to see one day. I hope one day I can go north.
Go to Churchill?
Or outside Toronto, or north of Toronto, or Ontario, I mean.
Go to Churchill and see the
Northern Lights. And, sorry, I have this other one. Sorry if I have to bring it up. And this is another one that. Yeah, so I have some ideas about the Northern Lights. Sometimes they mix colors, sometimes they are a little bit red or purple. They have some green. Sometimes you just see them like this going one side to another, like at this one. So I think the idea of today, it maybe is a little bit more, not complicated, but it takes a little bit more time. If we can make maybe some kind of these kind of trees, I will show you how. And then we make some lines. No, it's going to be a drawing of 1 hour or 1 hour and a half. So we do something like this. This I show you is my little heart. We need so much love in this universe, in this world right now, to be more enthusiastic these days. We are a few days away from Christmas. So we will start right now. Armand, eat your gelatin later.
Whatever you call it.
Yeah, whatever I call it. Hey, I'm also a step on my... with the light. Aquí te dejo tu comida. Okay, so we will start, and I will make just something like in this drawing. I can show you something like this, and then we make a little bit the trees, and then we will start to paint. This is like a too much. We will make something more simple, like maybe one line goes from here to here, and maybe another here. Or maybe we can put the loon. I guess today actually we start in the... It's the solstice, so we start winter tonight, or today, I don't know what time.
At 11:59.
Yeah, so we will draw something like this. And then I just draw sometimes this kind of... This is funny because sometimes I just make this, and then like how do you call this, Armand? Like el tronco del árbol, pero son los pinitos.
Pines?
The pines. So this could be the idea, a little bit to start with our drawing. But this usually I just start with the color. So what we need for today is some blue, green colors. we might put some water here that we're gonna start to have. We will add some blue a little bit, but I want to just to have this kind of before I put the water, sorry. And maybe hit another one. So maybe it can be just one line. Or one here. So we will cover, don't worry about the pencil. So first I will put the color here in this area. We want that the both colors kind of get mixed. Yeah, sweetie, come here.
Get out of my chair.
Okay, I will switch because I'm gonna give Arman my chair. So you see, we draw first the kind of mountain, a little colina, a little hill, and then you draw
the tracks.
Me encantan tus manitas.
And then we put the street
color. So I will add some blue. So if you are working with acrylics, just maybe add the...
When are we gonna switch to acrylics?
I know. You know that I love... Look how the ink is spreading. Oh. Take this one if you want.
You just wet it here?
Yeah.
Okay, now pass that.
Okay. Yeah, wet. Make it wet.
Christmas tree.
So let's see how long it's gonna take us. I'm trying to don't use more than half an hour. And this is just like a practice, maybe we pass a little bit more than half an hour. But let's see. Because kind of landscape is always gonna take kind of more time. So in here I will use, like here I use dark blue. And on the bottom I will use a little bit more lighter. A little bit lighter blue. Yeah, we're gonna need more time. And actually, I'm using very small paper. Yeah. So remember to leave some green space, white space for your green northern lights. I'm looking for my.
I'm gonna
what
have
kind
three
of
colors.
Ink? You wanna have three colors?
Common colors.
Yeah, we have to be
actually,
careful with this.
There's three common colors.
What are the three common colors?
Red.
Yellow.
Red,
so
yellow.
If I'm using
green,
the
green, red, yellow, green, and purple. Now, you know, actually, red and purple is the most common colors.
The what?
Of northern lights.
For me, the blue, the green, no?
Green is the most common as well.
Mm-hmm.
But it's actually purple as well.
Oh, the purple, yeah. Yeah, actually, honestly, I want to make a series of northern lights. I think they are just so beautiful. That is on my, how do you call it, checklist?
November. November. November.
Yeah.
November.
November. Or maybe northern lights in January. They say the northern lights usually appear when there is very cold.
November.
Yeah, so you see, I'm start to apply the green.
We can make
and because it's the blue on the side, they kind of mix. So
and
I want
why
the
are northern lights usually around 10 or
9. No, the northern lights. You remember that when friend Isaac, he told us that there are when it's cold weather.
But I also heard that sometimes it also comes early sometimes when it's cold as well.
Yeah. So I'm using some purple. So you can make your purple with blue if you don't have it. With some blue and
done.
Gray.
I'm done for today.
Oh, yeah. You need a little bit more color now.
Maybe we can add one or two.
Mm-hmm. So I'm adding my ink. My ink is kind of very... It's concentrated from straight from the bottle.
It doesn't fit this brush.
Be careful. Yeah, be careful. You know it's going to fall. This ink has very, not that much. Oh, amazing, I love it how you made it. Oh, wow, I love it, look how it spreads.
I just made a squiggly line.
Wow, and you need some blue. No, 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 I'm not gonna put it in Junior.
Don't touch it. I
respect your drawing.
The northern
lights. I like yours. I have to look. Yeah, we want to cheer up a little bit.
Cheer up.
So we kind of mix it a little bit. Then. Yeah. Honestly, my words that I show you, it takes me quite a. More hours, but we wanna see. Try to do something
here
today.
Look how I made those northern lights. You wanna see them?
Wow, my God! Sometimes I see how they spread like a day. You see them from high to bottom. Exactly how they look. How yours look?
I'm seriously just making a line.
Because they are like lines.
I'm just making a squiggly line.
Yeah, I need a little bit, kind of magenta here. So these are the colors that we are using. And you can see them a little bit. Yeah, the magenta you can add some. If you have red color, you can add a little bit more, a little bit blue to make a little bit more magenta. Yeah, this. It's a very beautiful.
Look at my northern lights.
Northern lights. Wow, I like how this came up. Like, yeah. Because I have seen images like that, like the northern lights. You'll see the line, but then go like a high.
No.
You need open the green one?
Money is watching us.
Money, are you there? Money.
One.
Yeah, so let's see. So I will add a little bit blue. You notice I haven't touched this part? And I will show you why. Ooh, this color mixed too much here. So sometimes I can clean it. I can increase the color using more straight from the bottle. Don't combine with water. Just use more pure. Well, okay, aquí está el azul. Oh, actually, you make your pines. No, you make it green. Sometimes in the pictures I have noticed you cannot see almost the color of the.
Yours, like, they look a little bit more
dark because they are like I just add green and.
It also kind of looks like.
Like a just see the shadow or something like that. Is what I have made with the other.
It's like drawings. It's not like it's completely. Transparent. It takes some time because it has to be like transparent, right?
Yeah, so I will show you how I'm going to make the tree. I'm just mixing some green that is not.
Next time you should try doing a squiggly line with paper wet.
Yeah, I'm not blocking anything because last time I was blocking my thing and Moni was telling me, see, Moni's there. Hello,
finally,
Leticia.
She
yeah,
we have three people watching us.
Yeah,
right now. One,
look,
two, three.
So you can see,
we have four people watching us.
Yeah,
two. It was a lie. We have actually four.
Yeah, Alejandra, she said hi to us.
And then we have some.
Hola, Hanna. Hola, Yolanda.
Hola.
Hola. Hola. So you can see how I'm making my tree.
This is the creepiest nutcracker hand I ever seen in my life.
What? Oh yeah, the nutcracker is in your room. We're making a village in Armand's room. It's so fun.
You get lost in it.
Yeah, but the village is growing and now it looks like a little bit city.
No, it's not becoming a city.
Me encanta tu rodilla.
I said not yet. It's
not yet
becoming a city.
Armand has a. He wears the newest pants he has in the house.
Newest pants?
Yeah, it's a kind of sarcastic. You are wearing the newest pants.
It's not the oldest.
People
actually.
Is gonna say that I don't have close to 3. Feels we feel like a weird clown today.
But how about the suit?
Yeah.
That makes no sense. With the suit, yeah, but with so the horrible pants.
I want to make something fun. Money gave me the idea.
With an expensive suit, but a cheap pants.
Yeah.
This is the funniest dressing.
You see, Money, how we're making the arbolitos.
Don't you think I dress funny with an expensive suit and then the cheap pants?
Yeah, right? Mamma mia.
Usually I dress equal.
Yeah, usually. But today you decide to change. Okay, this tree expands too much. So what I will do is something like this, like they are two together. Oh, you made your train. Armand want to make his train. He said, Mommy, let's make a train. I said, okay, no, I don't want to make it, but this, you can make it.
Thank you, enjoy.
Mm-hmm. Okay, then.
I literally only want to put the tracks.
So we can still add more colors, you see?
Too dark.
So I usually will add the paint here in the middle and it will spread slowly because my paper right now is like a bubbly, like a it blow up. So I had to be careful because it blow is gonna come this way and that way.
Mm-hmm. Look at my combination.
Yeah, your combination. If you feel too much water, just clean it a little bit and add darker color. Negro. Los arbolitos no son verde con negro. Yeah, it looks like negro, but it's verde green. Actually, it looks more green.
Your orthomice looks better, but yeah, by the colorfulness. But mine hasn't, like, it looks more real.
Oh, yeah. I like how this. I will increase the color. I will leave a little bit of space here. I don't know what is going to happen if I mix it.
Ooh, if you mix it, it's gonna look nice. It's gonna
well, look yeah, better. But I don't want that much color here. So don't worry, that happened to
when
you.
When you combine it's like yeah. It's a nice mix.
And it's a nice contrast,
that makes it
actually.
Realistic. Go closer to it. Closer.
Oh, yeah, closer. I know. But I need to clean my brush because you know it's now yeah, the color.
You have to stay close to that.
You see. Oh, I hear there is a lot of.
Oh, mixing.
It's gonna mix. No, it's my drawing. Draw your in your paper. So I hope one day I see the Northern Lights in Canada. I grab this, but I can't because it's a paper. That's why. Look at this. Oh, shit.
Gorgeous.
Nah, I got to your drawing. Noisy guy. Ah, it's not that bad. No, ya no me lo mezcle.
It's mixing
a lot. Yeah. I want to make here more green, but anyway. That's
perfect. That looks gorgeous.
So here I will add blue.
You see the mixture? How good it makes it good. It makes it improvement. Hey, Moni.
Hey. Tengo un burrito. El burrito sabanero. Mi elfito se volvió burrito. Mi burrito sabanero. Y esa canción sí es de Christmas. Mi burrito sabanero. Ahí seguimos bien en la cámara. Ahora sí, I have to be more careful with that. So what we do, maybe we don't make the beautiful or the most beautiful drawing where we have fun. Right? We are having fun drawing.
I will touch.
That was hilarious. It was donkulous.
Was hilarious. So I will try to paint around this, guys. Uy. Yeah, when is everything wet? This is the only problem when you work with the ink. It doesn't dry that fast as maybe acrylic. You want some paper? You need to dry something here?
I think I made it back to the beginning. Could you have some purplish?
My paper? Ah, purple. Is there?
No. It's not here.
Oh. Be careful and pour something here. Oh, nice. Armin is playing with those inks.
The ink master.
Mm-hmm. You are the ink master. Wow, look at that. Very dark purple. And yes, still I'm wearing my hat. And Armin too. It's fun. So this is the moment where I start to add a little bit blue in this. But I just want this dry, the black, because we see here how it spreads. We don't wait until this gets dry.
I want one line to put one nice purple line.
What your dad is cooking?
I literally don't know.
Beginning to look like Christmas. Oh, I have ink here. Actually, I can use the ink from my table. Don't think I always leave my table like this. I clean it.
This table's over 50 years old, I think.
What?
This table.
Oh my gosh! I like what those kind of lines you're doing with that tiny brush. So I clean my table. No, I'm spreading more.
Table?
No, here, look. Because the paper was puffy, it popped up. So. Yeah, this takes quite time to work on it. Yeah. Yeah, today I was walking on Danforth and I saw a store. They have a beautiful village. I make a video. I guess I share my story. And they put the.
I used that zip for today.
Oh, yeah, that's it for you. That's good. ¿Y el tren ya pasó? What about the train? It's gone? Aunque sea que le ponga el humito. Yeah, I'm making the catalog of the drawings so far. Yesterday, I start to work on that. So I will just add these last days. It looks very cute. It's very nice. The catalog.
Gato.
Gato, I miss Gatito. We have Gatito here for a few days and it was fun.
That was almost over. That was really
one week, no? Gatito is home.
It's your allergies.
Yeah, caray.
Ay, caray.
So then
I think Moni's thinking, when are these bells gonna stop?
Oh, yeah. You know what I would
recommend? Oh my gosh, we only have one people live from 4 to 1.
So sad.
Why do we only get 4 people?
Nobody likes us. Sí, todos comieron payas.
Oh, we have 2 people again.
Yeah? Money, is there? Money?
No, there's only 2 people left.
Okay, so at the end, what I would do is at the start.
3 people! We're gonna hit 4!
Yeah!
I hope we hit 4.
We are making our drawing.
man. So, now we're down to two.
My paper is wet. I will try to put one like this. But I know it will spread. So I will wait until dries.
I wonder why my dad's not watching, because maybe he's right here.
We can make some constellations, actually.
Oh,
I have very nice...
I'll add that right.
What, the... this?
Yeah.
Yeah. Use this. Yeah, and actually this is spread like a... and... like a stars, no? I wanted to make a...
Actually, I'm gonna do your trick, but
a moon.
Because that's technically illegal, and
I don't know. I was reading something. They say the some planets will align. I don't know if today or last night, and that's amazing. So this could be my moon. I don't know right now how is the moon outside, but I want to make just only half moon, or maybe I may complete it. But this, I can paint it white after all the blue color fades. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it doesn't show much.
Something that we missed to make this is here.
Yeah, there.
¿Ya acabaste?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
30 minutes is all I put. I don't put
more. So I will just do in some of this. My brush is dirty. So we always have to rinse well our drawings. Our brushes, you know, we just mix colors and sometimes we don't need that. Oh, it's not what we are looking for. I'm looking for my tiny brush.
You gonna finish?
Yeah, I just gonna put some, some snow. So you see, when it's dry, don't do it before. Because you know it will mix like here, or in here I don't even try. So you can see this. So just in some areas I... So this, okay. You can just add some here. And on top still is wet. And here too. You can see I will show you closer. And I will add more stars when this is finished. So I want to show you right now this. So I add these little things with the white ink. Or you can do it with acrylic. And we kind of want to do this. Actually mine is kind of mixed too much. So this, I didn't want to do this. Just, it was to wet my paper, so I mixed it too much. Not what I wanted, but that's okay. At least I'll show you a little bit how to mix colors. Yeah, it takes time to make these northern lights. Look, I want to show you this one. It takes me a lot because sometimes I work on layers and like I make this and then I try to fusionar, I don't know. Trying to combine the two colors, no? They look more... yeah, almost. Yeah, they don't look like a too cut it, the color. But actually, in this one, it looks a little bit more cut, the color. And, for example, this one. Yeah, this has more kind of gradients. That's what I wanted to say. This has a little bit more gradients. Blue, black, this kind of magenta, then purple, then again magenta. And here I have some blues between... this magenta and green. So that is something that I've been working. Gracias, Ale.
Thank you. Yeah, so you can see it watching tonight.
Yeah, so thank you very much. So you can keep working and remember to add your stars. Sometimes we do it like with a brush or with a we do this in the water, like in the tinta. This is the water. And we put the brush and we start to spread like this.
Hey, why and did you show your tricks?
Yeah, that's a trick.
Artist never shows a trick.
So
he never reveals the trick.
No, but I'm not the only one who does that. So, yeah.
Still,
it's a little bit simple now, mine. Because this needs a little bit more work. Actually, I will add a little bit darker color. Yeah, this is the disadvantage to work with watercolor or inks that you have to wait sometimes until get a little bit drier.
Thank you for watching today, and tomorrow we will be drawing up.
What are we drawing tomorrow, Armando? Very soon we will draw in a reindeer and... Yeah, here I have it.
Let me check
what is tomorrow? What is tomorrow?
Presents.
Presents. Oh, what could be a present? I'm thinking no present only is a object.
You want to dry the toys outside?
Present can be a something.
On the outside. It can even be a cat.
Yeah, let's see what can be a present. So look, in here I could mix a little bit more.
Imagine if they put a cat in a cage and then they wrap it with nice wrapping present paper.
Present maybe could be a nice warm dinner. No?
Ah, yeah, they show that in the movie. I'll tell you when.
In which movie?
So, yeah.
Yeah, so you see I'm still adding a little bit color here. Yeah, this is what I'm looking for. But yeah, it takes longer time to do something with more shadow. I save because it's my experience.
Thank you for watching. Tomorrow we will have we will draw presents any kind. My name is Armin, and here we have
Ana Gabriela Lopez Castro. The artist. And today I am Ana Gabriela Lopez Castro too.
And Armin is Lally, is
the
singer.
The singer. Bye-bye. With the poor pants.
The whole
thing.
Thank you for watching. See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow. Have a very good night.